Corporal, good. I have a job that requires your unique skills.
Sure, yeah, yes, sir.
You remember Vasquez?
The man that went AWOL. Yeah, we tracked him to the logging camp, I remember.
Well, this man, Sergeant Lee Anderson, was his partner. He was about to be arrested when he killed a guard and took off.
Oh, your men have quite the code of honor.
Our men? You're one of us now, remember? I've marked the location on where he was last seen on your map. Apparently, like Vasquez, he wasn't alone.
Great. This is it. How the hell am I gonna get my bounty? dead coyote.
No, Mats. How long you been up here, huh? Setting up ambushes, hitting supply runs. Yeah, a Nero injector. Let's see if it still works. Yeah, that's the stuff.
Field note 1463. You're at the designated site 301, the Dead Coyote Lava Cave. Named since we're here inspecting the remains of a Canis lupus mutans. Runners, if the locals like to call.
Hey, I've been meaning to ask one of you guys.
You guys?
Yeah, you know. In the research division. How'd the virus, you know, jump?
You mean, how did it jump species?
Yeah. I mean, we seen it in cats, dogs, birds, these wolves. I didn't think it was possible.
You know what viral zoonotic neuroinvasive disease is?
No, don't have a clue.
Think like rabies. Just like the flu virus. Rabies spreads in contact with humans. Saliva, blood, semen.
Oh, that's just gross.
And while it primarily infects mammals, lab cultures have shown that it can also infect birds, reptiles, even insects. Do you know how many mammals there are in the world?
A lot, I'm guessing.
Yes, a lot. 5,488 to be exact, depending on who you ask. All of which, cats, rabbits, dogs, horses, skunks, possums, foxes, buffalo, groundhogs, and wolves, can be infected and can spread the virus.
Jesus. What's it mean? For us, I mean.
Look at the musculature on this subject. The swollen and distended supraglenoid tubercle, the ulnar and radial tuberocytes. 31 to 37 miles per hour. This guy can top out at 60. He can chew the tire off a motorcycle while doing it. What it means for us, Corporal, is that we should be glad that most mammals are going extinct. Better them than us. Come on, let's get out of here.
Oh, shit. Rager. Damn it. Maybe I can sneak around.
Yeah, better than this.
Just gotta go back and tell us. Gotta be close to a nest. Ooh, I can smell it. Sons of bitches.
Thank you.
Is that it? Is that all you got? Yeah, that's what I thought. Next time you set up an ambush, don't pick on the wrong guy. I wonder if they had a bunker over here. Here's the hatch. Yeah, I knew you had one. A map. Looks like they marked it up good. What do we got here? Out of craft. Okay, yeah, okay. Heading west. I guess near Roach. Thank you. Good. Here we go. Busted. Yeah, now we're in business. Let's take a look around. Feels, yes. Now we're in business. I'll let you do it. All right, here we go. Yeah, a Nero injector. Let's see if it still works. Good day. micro recorder. Let's see.
Shut it down. Shut it down. They'll think the power went down.
How are we gonna get out?
Quiet. Just wait till they leave. Goddamn militia. My second run-in with the sons of bitches.
Yeah, she won't be overseeing any more corpse disposal sites.
Yeah. And you know what? Not gonna miss it. Not one bit. It was like using a shovel to stem the tide coming in. A goddamn waste of time.
I hear you. What are you gonna do now?
I'm not gonna join those bastards, I'll tell you that much. I've got a survey map. We were gonna dig corpse disposal sites. Fuck it. Might as well call them what they were. Mass graves from here to Seabrook Beach. That's where I'm headed.
Dead coyote. Yeah, well, the coast ain't such a bad idea. At least I haven't seen any freaks who can swim. Well, hope you made it, Marty.
I never knew that.
Is it? Goddamn nest. It's gotta be close. There's another nest. Yeah, let's burn it up.
Corporal St. John, open up.
Hey, Corporal.
Corporal,
let's work.
Captain, I found your man, Anderson, and you were right. He still had his militia insignia.
He's dead?
Let's just say that he had a run-in with a pack of wolves long before I got to him.
That's a fitting end for a murderer and a thief.
Yes, sir.
Thank you, Corporal. Dismissed.
Why are you not working
Corporal
hard?
St. John.
Why are you still in my obstacle course? Why are you not finished with my obstacle course? Do you like it that much? Do you want to run it again? Then be my guest, princess!
Yes, sir!
Moving!
Yes, sergeant!
Sergeant, sir! Move! Come on!
Corporal, what can I get for you?
Hey, Sarge. So, where are you from, Lucas? Was it? I can't place your accent.
That obvious. From Canada, originally. Yeah, I was down here on holiday with the family. Yeah, doing a bit of camping out, you know, west of Crater Lake. The wife and kids, my boys, would have been 8 and 9 this year.
Canada, huh? You're a long way from home.
Ah, tell me about it. Yeah, I was a teacher, engine repair in Calgary, at the Technical Institute. Oh, you ever been? No, I guess not. Anyways, the colonel, he gave me this job, so now this is home, yeah?
Yeah.
Howdy there, Corporal.
Hey,
John. What's up?
Hey, Sarge.
Corporal. Hello.
Hey, Sarge. What's up?
Yes, very good.
That's all I got.
Corporal. Good doctor.
Corporal. Now, how's it going?
Sergeant.
Oh, okay. Yep. Well, there you go.
Hang on, I'll open the gate.
Corporal St. John! Wade Taylor to Deacon St. John.
Taylor, I'm living here on a bike. Tell me you're not out in the shit tracking down that drug trafficker.
Okay. I'll tell you that.
Taylor, you're gonna get yourself killed.
No, man, no. Hey, I followed a bunch of them up the highway.
97?
And hey, it was daylight. The weather was clear. I didn't see a single freak. But there was this group of men ended up at the ski lodge. Did you even know there was a ski lodge out here? I didn't know that. Taylor. It's a sweet ass setup too. If I ever decide to bug out, that is where I'm going. Oh shit! I gotta run. They're stopping at another camp. Taylor out.
Taylor. God damn it! Stupid kid's gonna get himself killed.
What the hell was that sound?
Deacon St. John and Captain Corey. St. John and Corey, come back.
St. John, I've just spoken with the colonel. He's assigned you to the research division?
Captain, research division, I guess you would call it that. I'm helping Lieutenant Weaver and Lieutenant Whitaker.
Good. They can use all the help you can offer.
I don't know how much help I'm going to be, and just sort of their errand boy for now. And actually, that's why I radioed in. Lieutenant Whitaker gave me a requisition form that says yeast.
Yeast? Hold a second. We have patrols making supply runs throughout the region. When they come across anything of potential value, they note it down. Yes, here. The yeast and other baking supplies were noted in the kitchen area of the Crater Lake Visitor Center. You know where that is?
Yeah, I could find it.
Good luck, Corporal. Hurry out.
An ejector. Nero had all the good shit. This will help me keep my eyes open. Lieutenant Weaver, you there? I'm at the mine.
Good. Okay, man. You take a look around. The report I saw listed ore testing kits. You're gonna need one.
An ore testing kit. Copy that.
The cinnabar is kind of red, but not shiny. It'll have a dull luster to it. Gonna be hard to miss. Test the ore. It's gotta be at least 60% pure, or I can't use it.
All right, got it. Testing kit. Where the hell am I gonna find an ore testing kit? Maybe one of these shacks. Here we go. Ore testing kit. Yeah.
day.
Say Red Rock, Dull Luster, Cinnabar, yeah. Nice, this'll work.
See if this pump is working.
Here's some more. Okay, let's test you out. Come on.
Yeah, you'll do.
Not enough. I need more ore. Yes, it'll work. And now I'm just gonna test it. Just one more. Elevator shaft. Oh, God damn it. Wonder where this goes. Only one way to find out. And what's up here? Another tunnel? Looks like this one was abandoned a long time ago.
Lieutenant. Nah, man. Leave that shit by the door. No. I mean all that army shit.
Oh. Okay. I think that's what you were looking for.
Alright. Yeah. Yeah. This is great. Hey, let's wait a second. Here.
Polystyrene.
Yeah, you know, like white foam coffee cups, packing peanuts, shit like that.
Yeah, got it.
Hey, man. By the way, how did it go? With the Wizard Island Witch?
You mean Lieutenant Whitaker?
Man, I thought you were gonna leave all that shit by the door. That'd be awful. That'd be awful.
When I was out in the shit.